All right, I'm gonna do one more. The Broken Blacksmith. Hopefully, you guys don't hear this through the TV so much. And so I'm gonna just mute the mic anyway. We're just gonna travel there.
Good horse.
Hey-ya! Send your best warrior.
I keep accidentally hitting that. That's not on purpose.
Good evening, my lord.
My lord, are you heading to join the rest?
What do you mean?
I've heard of a small resistance group gathering in Azamo Prefecture.
There are others fighting back against the Mongols? Brave. But dangerous if they're not trained. I'll find them.
Does your bow need work, my lord?
You lack the required materials. Very sorry.
May I look after your bow, my lord? Could they happen to me? Nobody can break in. Not even the monarch.
A swordsmith, my lord. Polished like a mirror. Apologies. You don't have what we need to do the work. An honor to serve you, my lord.
I work on all kinds of armor.
You have my thanks.
You honor me with your confidence, my lord.
Pulse! Let's go in the blue. Nobu! Faster, Nobu!
My lord.
My lord, I hear samurai are skilled in the art of haiku.
I wouldn't call myself skilled, but yes, I write them.
There's a poet in Hyoshi Springs, said he once wrote with your uncle. I'm sure he has much to share.
I'll be sure to check on him.
Forgive me, my lord, but you look fatigued. Have you endured much hardship?
You wouldn't believe it if I told you. But yes, I could use a rest.
You should visit my sister in Hiyoshi Springs. I was sick, so she insisted I bathe in the waters. I could feel the life returning to my body.
Sounds like just what I need.
The beach was a massacre, but I'm glad you survived.
Did they hurt you?
They burned my farm at the river path, between Tsutsu and Azamo. You can see their men from the cliffs above.
That's good to know. I'll have a look.
Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and skip that. I'm gonna go straight to where the location is. I'm gonna go back and do that later.
Nobu, come! Let's go, Nobu. Come here and fight!
Nobu, come on. Faster, no.
Back. was a misunderstanding.
That was a scared sucker merchant trying to wriggle out of trouble.
And it worked! I offloaded that sour rice water, and you
had to look over my shoulder for a month.
You're terrible.
You owe me, Kenji.
Taka's counting on us.
I love the kid, but this is too dangerous. It will never work.
We'll make it work.
This the samurai?
You can call me Lord Sakai.
Forgive me, my lord. I am Kenji, upstanding merchant, renowned sake brewer.
And the best swindler on the island. That's why he's going to help us rescue my brother from Azamo Bay.
That town's a fortress.
If the Mongols took it, we'll need an army to penetrate the walls.
Or a single delivery of sake.
It'll never work.
Get your sake ready. We'll discuss the plan on the move.
Let's have a drink first. Talk this through.
Now, Kenji.
When we get close to the town, you can hide in the cart with the sake.
The Mongols won't search it?
Not anymore. It's the same sake delivery I always sell them. They love my Dars. Dars, Mughal, give a Dars now!
You've been doing business with the enemy.
I keep the Mongols drunk, and they let me keep my head. Orset, you sure you want to go through with this?
Anything for Taka.
How bad is the occupation in Azamo Bay?
A few people fought back. The ones left alive are prisoners or slaves.
But you never saw Taka?
No. But someone's been working the forge the past few days. Maybe it's your brother.
How long have you two known each other?
Since I was too young to know better.
I was just starting to brew sake. Sold Yuna my first batch.
Tasted like piss, but it was cheap.
For a while, I tried to get Taka's help selling it. Turned out he was too soft.
People told him sob stories, and he'd give them sake, free of charge. Mongols.
Damn. You two better get in the cart.
There aren't many. I can handle them.
No, Jin. Taka is so close. Please.
All right.
They might search the car.
You said they don't do that.
The town gates? I've never seen them this far out here.
My hand. Please. Can you
Dars! Dars for Azamo Bay!
Dars! Hurry up!
Just a little farther.
What was all that screaming?
Doesn't matter. Keep it down.
Is that what Taka's going through?
Your brother's a skilled blacksmith. They won't treat him like that.
You don't know that.
We're getting close. Quiet. I can't believe this worked. Oh, no. Somebody must have pissed off the Mongols. They burned half the town. This is where we part ways.
Keep the Mongols drunk and distracted.
I'll do my best.
Stay safe, Kenji.
And you, Lord Sakai.
Taka's waiting for us. Let's go.
Once we're done, I'll meet you at the crossroads behind town.
vantage point to scout ahead.
This way.
Remember, no alarms. We do this quietly.
Or the prisoners suffer. Got it. Up here. Look, by the gate.
He's in charge. A slaver.
Bastard.
He's inspecting the prisoners like they're horses.
He might lead us to Tucker.
Follow him.
Tucker's probably fine. He wouldn't try to run.
Let's go.
Тийм бол яах вэ? Тэнд нэг юм хөдөлсөн.
Лонто, би нэг олох хүн.
What is the problem?
Your blacksmith, Taka. His work is shoddy. I think he's sabotaging you.
I know it. Taka's here.
He is only blacksmith.
No, I'm a blacksmith too. And I'll do much better work.
I cannot be too. I get rid of him. But be ready to prove yourself.
That bastard! He'll kill Taka! Lose the slaver if he reaches Taka first.
Stay close, Yuna. I'll find a way through.
wish you had gotten here before they burned half the town. The slaver.
Can't let them get away.
No, please. I need to rest.
It's Taka.
Please! Yuna.
Taka! What did they do to you? You're safe now.
We need to move.
We can't. They'll catch us, just like the others.
This is Lord Sakai. He'll protect us.
I need you to trust me, Tucker. I need your help.
I'll try, my lord.
There's a gate nearby.
Then that's where we break out.
They found the slaver.
They'll kill us. We need to hide.
We can climb those crates.
Where are we going?
Kenji's waiting for us at a crossroads.
Kenji's with you?
If he made it out alive.
Thank you.
Horses, they're coming for us.
Get in the tall grass and stay down.
It's Kenji! Taka! You made it!
Were you followed?
No, but we can't go back to my place. It's crawling with Mongols. We should go.
We have to put some distance between us and Azamo Bay.
Haven't seen a Mongol since dawn. I think we're clear.
We need to figure out where to go next.
There's a place up ahead where you can see most of Yuzuhara.
Everyone all right?
I could use a drink. And some sleep.
I can help with one of those.
Taka, you've been quiet.
First time in days, I haven't felt like I was about to die. My lord, I am grateful. But how do you know Kenji and my sister?
I owe Yuna my life.
We have something in common.
I'm not built for riding all night.
Komatsu is just over that ridge.
They have a forge.
One of the best on the island.
Good place to make tools. Maybe something to get gin over the walls of Castle Canada. What do you say, Taka?
My lord, I'll do anything to repay you for freeing me.
Thank you. Taka, Kenji, get some rest. We can't stay here long. How are you doing?
I have my brother back.
He's shaken up. Can you get him to Komatsu in one piece?
With food and rest, he'll be fine.
Your brother wasn't the only prisoner in Azamo Bay.
You're going to save them.
And make their captors suffer.
Good.
Ride for Komatsu Forge. I'll join you when I can.
Jin. Thank you.